I'm leaving home for the cold.
Hello everyone, for those of you who don't know me, I'm the sister of the groom and you could say the adopted sister of the bride. Most of you here must be thinking that this is just a normal relationship. Boy meets girl, girl sees boy, they fall in love, yada yada yada. But for those of you who think this, I'm sorry to burst your bubble. This is definitely not like most relationships. This one is a little different. This began from the time I was in diapers. They didn't know it back then, but I sure her did. Hell, the whole wedding entourage knew it back then. I don't remember a single time where I wouldn't tease Paula with Ali. I used to constantly go on about how I'm so happy that she's going to be my sister-in-law. And little did she know, she used to always laugh it off.
So my grandmother is her neighbor. So when I was really small, we started going to her house just to play when I was really small. So yeah, we met from when we were like 3 years old, 3 or 4 years old. And yeah, friends since then.
Well, actually I've known Alshan since we were about 3 years old. His grandparents are my neighbors actually. So we used to be friends when we were kids, childhood friends. We used to play during the summer holidays and all of that. But we met about roughly 6 years ago. Since we previously knew each other, we got back in touch after I graduated from college, and that's when we first started dating. So 6 years later, we are now getting married.
The qualities I liked about her was she was very loving, very caring, very helpful to like everybody. So that's very, very sweet to see someone now.
I, Sheena Paula, take you, Alshan, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Sheena Paula and Alexandre, you have declared your consent before God and His church. I join you together in marriage. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, no one must.
How grateful am I that the only location in the whole of Goa that my grandparents chose to live in was next to her house, thus beginning the friendship and many, many fights of something beautiful. Alshan and Paula, both of you all grew up together, which means you all know the teeniest, tiniest flaws with each other. And yet y'all still chose to be together. And boy, am I super glad y'all did. I mean, not to sound selfish, but how many of y'all here can say that my brother married my best friend and made my whole life complete? On that note, I've known Paula for as long as I can remember. And I cannot think of anyone as perfect as her. I got the pleasure and the opportunity to spend most of my summers growing up with her. She's always been like a sister to me from day one of our friendship. And I'm so glad that I can legally call you my sister today. Watching you form your bond as you all grew up is something that inspired me to write this today. Now I know Ali can be annoying and impatient most of the times. Or who am I kidding? It's always. But I know that he can also be loving and caring, and you deserve that kind of affection for the rest of your life. And Alshan, my only brother, so I really have no one to compare you to other than Sean or Sherwin. So I'm sure you were a good brother to both Anna and myself as we grew up. Although you watched me grow up in the past 6 years, it feels like I've seen you grow to be a better and more patient person since you met Paola. Rather, since you agreed to be more than just friends.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, once in a while, right in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. I bring you good tidings, ladies and gentlemen, and extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you to this dazzling ambience where we've come together to celebrate the wedding of Alexandre and Sheina Paul. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, earlier this evening, this lovely couple walked up to the altar. They exchanged marriage vows and said, I do to each other. I do, two small words that create a whole new world by bringing together not just two young hearts, but two families. For today, for tomorrow, and forever.
Grow tall. Stars must grow tall. Stars must grow tall.